What's going on, guys? So we're back with more gun, and this time I'm hoping the sound isn't too loud and my voice isn't too quiet, you know. But last time Clay was taken after we stood our ground in this canyon right here. One second. That's too loud. And this time we're gonna talk to Port and see what we're gonna do.
Jones and Decker have managed to sneak that howitzer down to the gulch just north of Empire. And they're waiting for us to join them for the attack. Let's move, kid. We're burning daylight.
That's right. That's what we're gonna do. Let's move, Port. We're burning daylight.
When we hit them, we'll have to move through town pretty quickly. Once we've taken control of the Empire Bridge, head back to the Chinese Laundry and make your way into the opium den.
Got you.
From there, you ought to be able to find the secret tunnel that leads to Hoodoo's basement.
Oh god, I don't even want to know what's in his basement.
I'm sure that's where they'll be keeping Clay.
Oh. Clay's gonna be in his basement?
This is our only shot, kid. Hoodoo falls, or today we die.
Hey, it's either we succeed or it's not our problem. That's one way to look at it, if you ask me. Oh, right there. Whoopa.
It's about time you fellas got here. Jones is about to shit himself.
Hoodoo's been pulling men into town all morning. He's got to have 30 men in town.
Oh, wow.
Well, he's about to have 30 less.
31 less. He's going to be gone, too.
I'll move the cannon. You boys watch my back till I get her in position.
Got you. Most difficult gun battle I've ever had. The hardest part is waiting for this guy to move.
He's taking my hand!
I don't feel bad.
Come on! Keep him off me!
Oh, so you're going that way for some reason, huh? That's what I'm doing.
There he is.
I need bullets.
laundry and rescue Clay.
Got you, my guy. Yeah, I'm looking for a fight. Give me all your whiskey. Why can't I take this money? I'd like it. Whatever. Oh, I missed it. Mr. Hoodoo Brown, I'm coming for you. I can't believe that. Oh. Pat, pat, pat. Oh. Help. Tooth Fairy ain't gonna be happy with you.
Sounds like some of your boys are attempting a rescue. The fools. Come morning, I'll be hanging them all.
Oh, I'm scared of you, Hoodoo.
I'll ask you again, Clay, and then we can go back to...
There. Everyone's dying.
We've come
it's all thanks to me.
And for Hoodoo.
He's upstairs, Cole. I can't hold my gun.
That's for you, Clay.
Never you mind. Just follow that tunnel and I'll see you back at the hideout.
You guys done talking?
It's Cole. Thank God he's slow.
You guys done talking? Thank you. Alright, let's go back. Let's go deal with this guy.
There's no hell he's getting. You're gonna die!
I'm coming, Hoodoo! Shoot the chandeliers and burn the son of a bitch!
You done your share of killing, now I'll be doing mine. I got the upper hand, too. You should know that by now.
No more hiding behind Webb or Rudabar or any other thug with a badge.
That I am, sir. Oh, he's upstairs. I was like, where is he at? Health. Thank you. Close quarters? Shotgun. I didn't even do that.
Please, kid. Just let me go.
I didn't even do
I'll
that.
Give you whatever you want.
I want some answers. Let's start with a steamer. Why was it ambushed?
Tell me.
Or I'll turn your brains into wallpaper.
There was something on board. Something Magruder's whore had made off with.
Sadie. What was it she took?
I don't know. Only the preacher knew. Magruder sent him to get it back at all costs. But the bitch stowed it in the pilot's safe. It sank when the boilers blew. He It's under 10 feet of water. You can't get to it.
When the snow is melting. This time of year, the water level's dropped a dozen feet or more. Thanks, Hoodoo.
The disrespect. Not that he deserves any respect anyway.
You son of a bitch!
Don't see many citizens rushing to your aid.
Got him. What's the point of having a conversation there? Now you're Hoodoo Red. I hope it doesn't make that joke.
You were.
Okay, cool. I thought he was gonna make the same joke, but he didn't. That was a close one. Dual peacemakers. Ooh.
Sure makes a stink, don't he?
Wish you'd stay, kid. Could use you when Magruder retaliates.
Gotta get what's in that safe. Maybe that can help bring him down. Off to Dodge first, though.
Dodge? What for?
To pull a certain safecracker out of retirement.
Yeah!
Oh, I think I know who he's talking about.
Whoever's in that safe means more to Magruder than life itself. If I can get to it first, maybe I can finish what Ned started.
Yeah. Alright, I think I'm gonna end the video here while these guys all shoot each other out. I don't really know how long I've been recording, so. And unfortunately, I can only record up to upload up to 15 minutes. So I forgot to hit start on my timer, so I don't even know how long it was, you know. But anyway, I hope you guys liked the video. Subscribe if you're new, and consider watching the video all the way through. Well, the videos all the way through, because. I don't think it really counts towards anything if you don't, but if you don't want to, you don't have to, you know. I'm not gonna force nothing on anyone.
Please, don't let him hurt me!
But yeah, I'm gonna go. I'll see you guys later.